I'm Nick. Welcome to All Our Questions, where I search the internet for questions that we all want answers to, and I answer them. Today's question,
how big is the Grand Canyon?
The normal answer is 277 miles long, up to 6,000 feet deep, and up to 18 miles wide. That's a lot of space. Let's put it into perspective. At 277 miles long, you could drive all the way from Los Angeles, California to Tijuana, Mexico, and you're still just a little bit over halfway through the length of the Grand Canyon. For you folks over on the other side of the pond, you could drive all the way from London to Paris and still just overshoot the Grand Canyon by only 11 miles. Lined up end to end, or bumper to bumper, it would take 100,000 Volkswagen Beetles, or 250,000 full-size beds, or 4,000 football fields to span the length of this huge hole in the ground. If you've ever been to Las Vegas, then you'll get a good reference when I tell you that it would take 65 Las Vegas strips end to end to equal the length of the Grand Canyon. And you know what they say, what happens on 65 Las Vegas strips stays in 65 Las Vegas strips. You know the International Space Station, right? Floating up in space? Well, if you took the Grand Canyon and you tilted it so it's vertical, and you put one end on the Earth and you had the other end shooting up into space, it would go 57 miles past the International Space Station. The depth of the Grand Canyon on average is 5,000 feet, but it goes up to 6,000 feet. So let's put that into perspective. We can all agree that the Empire State Building is a very tall building, right? At 1,454 feet high and 102 floors, it would take 3 to 5 Empire State Buildings stacked on top of each other to equal the depth of the Grand Canyon. For you basketball aficionados out there, you know that Michael Jordan is 6'6" tall. Well, if we measure the Grand Canyon in Michael Jordans, it would be 900 Michael Jordans deep. Or, if you wanted to measure in paper, it would take 20 million pieces of paper stacked on top of each other to equal the same depth. If you compare the Grand Canyon to the tallest building in the world right now, which is the Burj in Dubai, the Grand Canyon is more than twice as deep as the Burj is tall. The estimated volume of the Grand Canyon is 5.45 trillion cubic yards. That means that it would take 4 million Empire State Buildings to fill this puppy up. Or on a smaller scale, it would take 1.7 billion Olympic-sized swimming pools, or 1.1 quadrillion gallons of milk, to fill it to the surface. If you spent the entire US national debt on dirt, you could only fill up a third of the Grand Canyon. If you want to fill up the whole thing, it's going to cost $60 trillion to get all the dirt that you need. The Grand Canyon is so big, the amount of yo mama jokes that you could make using it as a reference is staggering. Let's give it a shot. Yo mama is so big that the Grand Canyon... Since the Grand Canyon takes up 1,902 square miles, it's bigger than Bangkok, Paris, Rhode Island. As a matter of fact, if you took New York City, Los Angeles, Houston, Texas, and the city of Chicago and combined them all into one humongous massive super city, the Grand Canyon would still be bigger. That is how big the Grand Canyon is. Make sure to subscribe down below. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.
Hello!